Unfortunately, it's impossible to predict which specific country will be completely decimated by global warming. Climate change affects the whole world, and different regions will experience different consequences. However, we know that some of the most vulnerable countries are small island nations and those with low-lying coasts. It's important for all countries to work together to mitigate the impacts of climate change to prevent any country from being completely decimated.